Hi children and hi everyone. In previous video I explained about the inner impulse, about the impulse and what is meant by impulse and examples of the impulse. And impulse is nothing but change in momentum. So if you up to now you didn't subscribe my channel, subscribe with my channel. And up to now you didn't watch about the impulse video, then go for one's playlist of mine, then go and watch the video. Children, in this case, in this video, I am going to explain about the some of the questions in your textbook, improve yourself questions. When after the lesson, completion of lesson, backside one improve yourself questions will be there. In that, some questions are there. In that questions, I would like to explain some of the questions today in this video. So maybe I think after completion of lesson, you must be all the, if you can watch the all the videos, automatically you can answer the all those questions. So improve yourself questions means nothing but you have to say yourself. Okay, so even though if you have idea about that, just I am explaining some of questions in this video. So you must watch the video up to last without skipping any portion of the video. You can watch the videos, then only you can understand the every content in the, my videos very clearly. I am giving all the examples, little bit exams in our daily life, and I am explaining very in a proper way to at least it will be understand the basic learners also. It is very useful to understand. Okay children, I am going to explain in this video few applications of Newton's law, what they are mentioned in your improve yourself questions. In that, already something I wrote here, look here once. The first question is what? When a carpet is beaten with a stick, dust comes out of it. When a carpet is beaten with a stick, dust come out of it. What is the reason behind that? And luggage kept on the roof of a bus is tied with a rope. A luggage kept on the roof of a bus is tied with a rope. Then what will be happen? A fast bowler in a cricket runs in from a long distance before he bowls. So we have to say about the reasons for these three things. What is that? First thing is what? When a carpet is beaten with a stick, the dust particles comes out of it. So here carpet is nothing but in our houses, in front of our doors, we will maintain some doormats. So while we are coming into the room and going outside the room, why we must be clean our hands, clean our legs. You must be keep on the legs on the doormats. Some here, while we are keeping our legs on the doormats, obviously what we say, some dust particles should be, must be reach the doormats. So that type of carpets we are taken now here. For example, if this book is now nothing but a carpet, thus we having some dust particles. If you can beat like this with a stick, we are beating like with a stick like this, then obviously what you say, dust particles will come out of it. And now here, this is a duster. What is duster? So I am beating like this, then the dust particles will observe. Dust particles will be come out. So what's the reason behind that? Why the dust particles are comes into the out of from the doormat? Because while we are beating the carpet with a stick, that means what? We are applying the force. When the force is applied, so here now, if it is the carpet, just we are beating like this, the dust particle should be comes out of the mat and that should be falls just in front of us. That's why while we are doing that, we can keep like this. We are keeping just away from us. When the carpet is very close to us, the particles will be which are separated, they must be coming onto our faces. To avoid that, while we are in our houses, we can observe that in our houses, your mother may be clean some like that. So that means here what, while we are keeping the mad out like this, separated from us, medicines, and you are keeping like this. Here, the dust particles which are in the carpet, when the carpet is at rest, dust particles are also in rest. Clear? While the carpet is at rest, dust particles also rest. While we are beating with a stick, then what you observe, dust particles are coming out. Why? Because once we can beat the like this, then what you observe, the dust is going back while we are beating. But the dust particles, what they are coming outside from that only, they should be their positions only. Clear? So while we are applying the force, the what is a carpet should be displaced. Carpet is displaced. But the particles, for example, now this is the initial position. Just imagine now here. So here, this is the carpet. This is the carpet we are taking. So here, initially, these are the dust particles. All these are dust particles. While we are beating with a stick, the carpet should be moved like this. Or simply, while we are holding and beating that, then the dust particles which are separated, they should be there only. They must be come out from the carpet and they should be stay that positions only. Simply, this is nothing but inertia of rest. What's that? Inertia of rest. When the carpet is at rest position, dust particles also in rest position. While we are beaten with a stick, what you observe, the particles are comes out of the carpet because of inertia of rest. Because when we are applying the force, the carpet is tries to bring into the motion, but the dust particles are not moving along with the carpet. The particles which are separated, they should be there only, but the carpet is moving. That means what? The dust particles which are at the rest position initially, while we are applying some force on the carpet, then the carpet is maybe going into come into the rest position, coming into the motion, but the dust particles are, they want to continue the same state of rest. Children, got it? Simply, why the dust particles are coming out from the carpet means simply, first they are initially at rest position, that's why they must be once in their state of rest. That is nothing but inertia of rest. What's the reason? Inertia of rest. Once we are beaten the carpet with a stick, the dust particles are coming out only because of inertia of rest. If you want to know about the clearly inertia of rest, for inertia of rest also, I uploaded 2 or 3 videos for that. Just go and watch the videos. You will clearly understand the types of inertia and examples of the inertia. I already uploaded the videos for that also. Once go to the back and you can watch the videos for, if you want to know information about the inertia. Clear? And next thing here, second thing. Luggage kept on the roof of a bus is tied with a rope. So this is the second one. So for example here, now this is the bus. Just observe. Now this is the bus. So here, this is on the roof of the bus. Here some luggage we are taken. That should be tied. Clear? So this is the luggage now. So this is the bus now. Here what you are saying, luggage kept on the roof of a bus is tied with a rope. Clear? Already the bus is in bus stop and we are make that the luggage should be placed on the roof of the bus as shown in figure. when the bus is in rest position, the luggage also in rest position. Luggage also in rest position. Once the body, the bus is coming into the motion. The bus must be moves with velocity. For example, here now the bus is, I am saying, that should be having some 80 km per hour. When the bus is at rest, the luggage also is at rest. When the bus is in motion, then it is moving at speed of 80 km per hour. Then the speed of the luggage also same thing, because we are tied the luggage to the bus. That means here that luggage also now nothing but it is a system of the bus. The luggage of the bus and luggage should be taken as one system. That's why the bus speed nothing but here speed of the luggage. So after that, when the bus is suddenly moving and should be going on continuously, when the driver applies the brakes, suddenly one fellow is crossing the road blindly, then the driver suddenly observed the person and he applied the brakes. Then what you observed? When the bus is suddenly stopped, the bus is coming to the rest, but the luggage, what it is there on the top, that should be still, that should be in motion only. Already when the bus is in motion, the luggage also moving with the same velocity of bus. Got children? Once the driver is applies the brakes, the bus is coming into the rest. Why? Because brakes applied, that force should be acting on the wheels. That's why the bus is coming into the rest suddenly. But the luggage, what it is there at the top of the bus, that should be still continuously state of motion. Due to that, here if the rope will be not there, the luggage will be fall down. If the rope is not tied properly, they may be fall down. To avoid that, luggage kept on the roof of a bus is tied with a rope. What is the necessity to tie the luggage with a rope means? That is the answer. Clear? Luggage must be tied with the help of a rope. Why? Because when the bus is initially at rest, the luggage also is at rest. When the bus is in motion, the luggage also is in motion with the speed of the bus. If there is no tied to the luggage, what you observe? Once the driver can apply the brakes, the luggage will be fall down. What's the reason behind the luggage will be fall down? What is the necessity means? It means that it is nothing but inertia of motion. What is that? Inertia of motion. I gave same example for that inertia of motion. While the passengers sit in a bus, when the driver suddenly applies the brakes, the passengers may get forward jerk. Same like that only. Here, what is mean by inertia of motion? The tendency of the body to continue its state of motion. The tendency of the body to continue its state of motion is called, what we call? S. That is inertia of motion. Clear? Here, luggage also same thing. The bus is stopped coming to rest, but the luggage is still in motion. That's why then automatically, if there is no rope, then the luggage will be fall down from the bus. This is another example for that. Clear? And third one, a fast bowler in a cricket runs in from a long distance before he bowls. I think you children, most of you will enjoy the cricket. Clear? So in cricket, some bowlers are there. We may call as the spinners, fast bowler. Spinner never goes for a long distance and he was not run, because the spinning of the ball is very less speed. To throw the ball very fastly, the fast bowler is what? Fast bowler. We can start the bowling first. In their first spell, only we will take fast bowlers. Fast bowler will coming from the long distance by running. And before he was throwing the ball, he was coming from the long distance. Why are you asking? What is the necessity? What is the necessity while the fast bowler is coming from the long distance while in running? Because this is also same thing. to impart more velocity, to impart more speed to the ball. While he was coming from long distance, he was carrying the ball. What's that? He was carrying the ball. While the boy is, the face bowler is running, and he was carrying ball is in hand. That means the speed of the ball should be equals to the speed of the person. Clear? While the face bowler is carrying the ball and he was running from long distance, then the velocity of the that bowler and that ball what is in his hand should be same. At the crease, he will throw the ball. At the crease, he will throw the ball. After that only, he is coming to the rest. Along with the ball, he was went to the crease and he was leaving the ball. That means here the velocity of the fast bowler should be given to the ball also. Clear? After throwing the ball, he is coming to the rest, but the ball is in motion. Nothing but this is also what it is. He was carrying the ball and that should be here. The momentum of the ball will be increases. Momentum of the ball will be increased, and simply the answer for this comment is a face bowler in a cricket runs in from a long distance before he bowls means that what? To impart or to create more speed and more momentum for the ball, he was coming from long distances. Because when he was, the ball is in his hand, that boy, that bowler and the ball should be treated as the same system. That's why the speed of the ball should be equal to the speed of the person. When he was throwing the ball very fastly, then what you observe? The speed of the person, nothing but speed of the ball there. Due to that, the momentum of the ball should be increased and its velocity also increases. To do that only, the fast bowler is coming from long distances. But in case of spinners, they will take less distance. That's why their ball speed will be, in for a spinner, the ball speed is maximum like this. This is 80 km per hour. For fast bowlers, that should be 140 km per hour is minimum. 130, 120, 111, 110. From 100 above, the speed is there. To get the more speed for the ball, they are taking the long distance running. So children, so these three are the applications are there again. They are nothing but Newton's law applications. The first thing is here that as while we are beaten with the stick, carpet must be beaten with a stick, then dust particles must be coming into the rest position, coming out from the carpet because of inertia of rest. And what is the necessity to luggage kept on the roof of a bus is tied with a rope. What is the necessity for that? If the rope is not tied to the objects may be fall down while the bus is coming from motion to the rest, because that is inertia of motion. And third one is what? When the face bowler is coming from long distances, he was applying the more velocity to ball and more momentum to the ball. That's why to give that, he was coming from long distances. Okay, children. So this is about the topic for in this video. And the next video, I will upload some here. Some problems are here. Some problems are in your textbook will be there. I will explain them those videos in the next one. In the next video, I will explain some problems related to your topic now here in the chapter. Some problems are there. These are basic level problems. After completion of this syllabus, we will go for IIT like that. Okay? Just I will explain the problems in the next video. Bye children, take care. Like the video, share the video and comment the video. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. If you want to more videos from me, just encourage my videos and share my videos. Bye, take care.